my wife over here has got earphones on, watching a show on her tablet. She took them off so she can tell me that she can hear me through the speaker. Yeah? Huh? Okay. All right. So if I'm reading about this mission, should be interesting. It sounds like I'm gonna have to redo a mission that, but they're not gonna give me. So I got a new
boss. You need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
So they're gonna drop me off with no weapons. That makes no sense. It's a challenge, but it would have been better if, like, you know, something happened.
Be careful down there, boss.
Like, why would they drop me off with nothing? That makes no fucking sense, you know? Yeah, it makes no fucking sense that they would drop me off with nothing. Alright, so I need to go over here. Huh. What is this? Some sort of base or something? Alright. I think that was the most direct route, because that looks like a cliff right there. Oops. You know what? I gotta try all my buttons. I'm playing too many games right now, y'all. So, let me recap the games that I'm playing right here, right now for you guys. I gotta, like, whittle it down to a couple. Let's see. What do we got? Here's my list. So, I've been playing Call of Duty World War II and Grand Theft Auto. But I've decided to kind of put them on the back burner because I just started those games. Well, Call of Duty, I'm like halfway through the single player campaign. Grand Theft Auto 5, I just started and I'm real early on it. So, but there's a lot to learn on those. You know, the Call of Duty is, World War II is super advanced. So that one, oh my God, it's fun, it's good, but it's a, like you die a bunch of times just to get through one checkpoint to the next. So I don't know if it necessarily needed to be that hard. Grand Theft Auto is not that hard, but there's a lot to learn, you know, because it's kind of epic, you know, there's a lot fucking going on there. So I kind of put them on the back burner so that when I'm done with these other games, like this one, I could really focus on those and maybe just play a couple, like those two, and that's it. So I had started those, but I think I'm gonna leave those on the back burner and then really dive into them. So basically what I got going on now is this one where I'm on mission 33 out of 50, right? So I've got like a couple hundred hours on this game doing all the side missions. You know, I'm on mission 33 here. So, I don't see any bad guys anywhere. But even this one where I've got all these hours, I feel like there's a little bit where I gotta like, okay, what do the controls do again? You know, because I'm playing all these other games. Okay, so real quick. So it's this game, Ghost Recon Wildlands. I got a couple hundred hours into that game too. And I'm probably like 60% through that game. Battlefield 5, which I've already played, the single player campaigns are relatively short. There's not that many of them. So I already that was the first game I ever played. A couple months ago I started gaming. That was the first game I ever played. So, but I'm replaying it now on a medium difficulty mode, and holy shit is it hard. But it's fun because it's a beautiful game and all that. So, Metal Gear Solid 5, Ghost Recon Wildlands, Battlefield 5. I started playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, which is awesome, but I'm new on that game, so I'm learning how to play that. And then also The Crew 2, but I've been playing that for a while. So I got those five games that I'm cycling through, so that's why I put Call of Duty World War II and Grand Theft Auto on the back burner. So I'll think I want to probably finish this game, maybe finish Ghost Recon Wildlands, because those are kind of big games. And Battlefield 5 is not, the single player, I'm almost done with it already. And then Star Wars Battlefront 2, I'm like halfway through the single player campaign. So those are more probably multiplayers, probably their focus. All right, I'm going to have to go in and stealth on these guys because I ain't got nothing. I got no fucking weapons other than my bionic arm. So I'm going to have to sneak up on these guys when they kind of isolate. I mean, I guess I could just go past them, but I need weapons. So I'm going to have to go down and deal with these guys. Is there only two of them? There could be another guy. I think they could be it. So yeah, so that's what I got going on. In the past, I would just marathon a single game. Like I did that with Battlefront 5, or Battlefield 5. And man, I would play that for hours on end. This one too. And then I think, oh no, I could have used that cover. Oh shit, is there gonna be a guy in the tower? Is there a tower? Okay, that's just a light. Alright, so here's these two guys right here. Alright, you gotta split up or something. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Sandstorm approaching. Shit, I forgot how to do this. Nice. I got a weapon, y'all. Let's go get this guy. primary weapon hip. Oh my God, what are we doing here? What the fuck, go, man? I would love to take that vehicle. Oh, there it is.
You gotta extract him.
Stealing shit. Alright, is there anything else here to steal? Let's see. Let's look at the map. I never would have found that. What's going on over here? You putting that pillow away? All right, let's continue on. Too bad there wasn't a vehicle here. Go up here. I wonder if it'll let me go up high on this cliff up here. Probably not. It would be cool. Get to this fucking place. Here, we're getting close. Is there bad guys around here? Oh, here's some stuff. What is going on here? Oh, am I here now? Dudes right there.
First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Man, unfortunately, I can't. I would have to fucking grab them dudes. I can take that. That's right. I can Fulton shit out of here. See, again, I'm like playing too many other games and I kind of forget what I can do. I can Fulton everything back. Oh, ooh, look at this guy. He looks kind of beefy. He looks a little rough. Looks a little plasticky. And no analysis? He ain't that far. That's kind of strange. Alright, so I got to go sneak into this place. These guys keep walking. I might be able to walk down there and grab that guard. Oh shit, I don't have my suit on or nothing. That's why these dudes are turning around. Go. Where is this guy? Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why wouldn't it fire on that dude? Man, that was pathetic. I had my sights right on that guy. It's like a fucking AK. Oh my God! Why won't it fire? That was pathetic! What the fuck?
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Ugh. I mean, I only fired a couple of rounds and all of a sudden, like, I'm... Why was I doing a fucking ammo change?
Head to the Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
Oh my God, y'all. Can I get ammo off these fools? I don't know. Wait a second here.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
186. Yeah. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Is that a claymore? What in the fuck? What the hell are those?
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Oh, is there a guy right here?
Come on!
Dude. Dude, what in the fuck? What in the fuck?
That's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
So they sent me in here on a bunch of fucking armored up dudes. They're armored head to toe. I just shot that guy with an AK. Are you kidding me? What in the fuck is going on here? That is a weird...
communications post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
I mean, I gotta take these guys, right? Holy. Who is that fucking guy? Holy shit. That's the guy right there.
That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. Another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
Shoot that fat boy. How the hell am I gonna get across there, man? They're gonna see me. Think of is to sneak up on that guy. him as shit. The only way would to draw him out. Man. Be a good place to draw his ass. Oh my God. Seriously? Go. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh my God, come on, go, 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 go.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Not fair. God. Come on, go. Oh shit, is there a fucking back way in?
Понял. Обыщите каждый угол. Они где-то здесь. Конец связи.
target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Oh man, I thought I was good to go up here.
Around. Snake?
Dang.
Snake!
No idea they'd come up there.
Enter the Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
So, am I starting all over again? Nobody's dead? I don't know. Let's see. Yep, look at this. I only got the one weapon. So, no rocket launcher, no, submachine gun, none of that.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Extract him.
Oh my god. How come I can fire at them, but I go down? Interesting, I like let off my sprint. Fuck. How can they see me? They can't see me. What the fuck? Oh. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck, go? There's no fucking ammo. Are you kidding? Oh my god. What's going on here? Oh god. Man, some bullshit. He's got a bulletproof helmet? There's no fucking such thing. I'm taking hits now. God. Oh, he was fake. He was fake. That's why he looked so bad. That's hilarious. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, guys.
Find somewhere safe to rest.
All right, just let me... Come on, guys. That's fucked up. Go, go, go. One shot left, really? How long are you gonna loiter? Oh my God. Dude, I should be able to light that fucking thing up. Oh my God, come on, come on, fuck!
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Oh, how many more of these fuckers am I gonna have to kill? God damn!
Enter the Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
One fucking round. Hopefully they picked me up right where I left off with number of... I mean, the dogs were reconstituted, so are they gonna reconstitute all them dudes I killed? I don't know. But I gotta get those big guys with all the fucking...
to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Oh. That guy's back? Oh. Yeah, there's more dudes here than there were before. I killed a sniper over there, but I bet the weapon... I bet the weapon... He had a sniper rifle and... He had... Oh, man. You know what? I gotta change this up. I'm gonna have to jump down in here and just start strangling fools. They're probably gonna see me because I don't have the stealth suit no more. Somebody see me? I don't see any alarmed anything. Could have probably got another guy. Oh my god, go, 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 go! Oh my god, go, 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 go! Fuck. Oh my god, I can't believe I got out of there. Well, we'll see. Holy shit. Ooh, that shit was hairy. Man, I wish I had more rounds for the sniper rifle. This would make it a lot easier. And then all I would have is those fucking armored dudes. Just need some sniper rounds. Look at this. Armored. Mm-hmm. no. Love to know if I can hit that thing with my rifle or not. I don't know if I can. I don't know if it would just alert him that I'm here. Switch controllers here, right in the middle of this bullshit. Here they come. I just don't know if these guys coming are gonna be the armored dudes or what, you know? That's an armored dude. What is this? Oh shit. Fuck. Oh shit, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, what we got here? I don't think we got that many dudes left. I think we only got like 3 guys left. I don't know how many of them have armor on, but I've killed a couple of them fools. So now I just need to get this fucking, these guys, the stupid helicopter, hanging around, loitering in the area. Oh my God, get in there.
Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
Oh no.
Что происходит?
Это КП, понял. Усилить безопасность. Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
Черт подери!
Oh my god, go, 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 what the fuck? Oh my god, go, 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 come on. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Oh my god, hurry up. Oh shit, shit, go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Who the fuck was shooting me? Oh shit. I gotta get the fuck out of there. Maybe it was an unknown, I guess. Man, I gotta scout this fucking place. Motherfucker. Come on. Man, I need fucking weapons. Oh shit. Oh my god, no, come on, go, oh my god. Fuck. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Oh, this is like bullshit. What is going on here? God damn. I killed everybody.
Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid.
Oh my god. Buddy. Man, this is some bullshit right here.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
I should count up the number of fucking kills. I should keep like a board on the side. This is like ridiculous how many motherfuckers I gotta fucking kill. But at least they didn't reconstitute everybody here. All right, I'm gonna have to like treat this place as if there's dudes I have not seen, because it seems like there always is. Like there's a new dude. That's happened to me a couple of times now, where I've stealth killed all these fools. And then there's like a new guy hanging out. Not even taking any of these fools with me. Like they've pissed me off. Nobody lives today.
That radio transmitter is used to relay messages between outposts. Take it out, and the mission's complete.
Objective.
Now get out of the hot zone.
Oh my God, that was crazy.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Man, I like that fucking weapon. What is that? Holy shit. 7 rounds. Alright. Thank you. Man, I would love to shoot down that helicopter. Yep, I can't extract it. Look at that thing. All right, let's see what happens if I leave the area. Oops. I'll leave the battle area.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Because they're all dead.
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end.
See. All right, y'all, I'm bouncing on this one. Might do some Ghost Recon Wildlands. We'll see. But I'll check you next time.